So I look back at something that happened 30 years ago and it seems quite recent. I have to realize that I may not be here 30 years from now. I've so loved being here. And I do hope to live to 100. I love it so much. I never wanted to end.